This painting by the President of the Royal Academy, yours for just £10. Or how about this by former Academy President Sir Hugh Casson, also for a tenner. These are among an Aladdin's cave of prizes thought up by the creative minds of the Royal Academy in their latest fundraising exercise. Two leading lights of the RA spelled out some of the goodies.
I mean, if one goes down the list, there's a work by Sir Hugh Casson, a very good watercolour by Norman Adams, who's the keeper of the schools, A Weekend in Amsterdam. I mean, it's the most incredible...
But then you get a £250 John Lewis gift voucher.
Everything's worth having,
yes,
isn't
very
it?
Very good, yes.
It's the most incredible raffle, I should think, of all time.
The prizes include a diamond and pearl bracelet set in gold, a two-week Italian holiday, a week in Rio, 2 weeks in Paris, the Orient Express, a trip to Jerusalem, a holiday in New York, one of the best suits available, vouchers for top shops, holidays in Holland. The list is impressive. All have been donated. It shows what good friends the Royal Academy has worldwide. The aim is to raise £9 million.
How important is it to raise the money that you need?
Oh, it's desperately important because we aim to do, and we do, the greatest international exhibitions that we can. And in order to do that, you have to be able to accommodate great world masterpieces in your galleries. Now, we are doing environmental controls for all the galleries so that they'll be the most modern in Europe.
The £100,000 treasure trove can be unlocked with a raffle ticket. They're on sale at the Royal Academy. Simon Neave in Piccadilly for Thames News.